Aye, Davey. It's probably one of these radiators, mate. That's the actual weld on the radiator itself. So that should be what, a factory seal. That's in the body of the radiator. As you can see, it's weakened away quite badly.